Andre Herring, the King of Art, the African King, 2012.